welcome back to my Let's Play of Pokemon Blue. In the last episode, we made our way to Mount Moon, and this episode, we're gonna go through Mount Moon and hopefully reach Cerulean City. Now, I did get some more Pokeballs off screen. I also caught the Spearow that I wanted to catch. It's at level 8. However, it is in the computer because I already have a flying type on my team. And of course, being our niece, the Pidgey. Let's head to Mount Moon. Our starter's at level 15, so it's close to evolving. Alright, here's another Pokemon that is pretty hard to find. This is Clefairy. Clefairy is a normal type. Evolves into Clefable only by use of the Moonstone. Reach the Cerulean City Gym. Although I am more likely going to catch a grass type Pokemon for backup, as a backup option. Now there's Clefairy's Pound Attack. Saw that at the Pewter City Gym. This Geodude is level 8, but since Rock Pokemon, since Electric Pokemon don't work on Rock types, we are going to send out Squirtle to lower this guy's damage enough so that we can hopefully catch it. Bug catcher. We've got a level 11 needle. Which would be perfect pickings for Bernice, but again, we want Pikachu to try to get as much experience as possible. Thank you. that out, and boom. 8 HP for Jigglypuff, and went to level 6, okay? Well, at least we got Jigglypuff a level. And we found a potion. Probably tell, Zubats are very, very annoying. Eggman 64 should know for himself. It evolves into Golbat, but since this is Gen 1, Crobat does not exist here. And we just killed it. But we did get Pikachu to level 13, so that's a plus. I would rather drop dead than use a Zubat. Rock caught one in the anime. Yeah. If I had some repels, that would be kind of useful. But let's see how we do with this trainer. And it's another bug catcher. He has 3 Pokemon, the first one being the Caterpie. Yeah, well, these bug catchers pretty much have the same Pokemon. There's no point in explaining them. Alright, Rattata, get out here.
Thank you.
explain these off camera, but for LP purposes, we're going to name it. Alright. A Bellsprout, another grass poison. Right? Alright, Bernice, you can stay out there. Sinister team of Gen 1 and 2. And he is starting. They are pretty much gonna have poison types, including Zubat here. One thing I hate about Zubat is it's supersonic. Because it can confuse you, and that move is also very annoying. As we saw, it used supersonic there, but hit us. So now it's going to switch to Peppins, which of course evolves into Arbok. Now Ekans has Rap, which you want to be careful of. The annoying thing about Rap in this generation is that if it hits, you cannot move, period, for 2 to 5 turns. TMO 1. Let's see what that is. Mega Punch! Okay. I think we will give that to. Let's see. I'm not sure who we'll give that to. So we're not going to give it to anyone just yet. But we are going to encounter Geodude here.
Thank you.
And we got you to level 16. And you have a Zubat, which means, yep, Pikachu, you're back out for another round. Losing stinks. Well, deal with it, kid. And oh, we got our first evolution! Our Donnie has become a war turtle! Alright. Yes, he is. Alright, Pikachu's no... Alright, Pikachu and Pidgey are no good against it, so... Alright, we're gonna see our new war turtle in action! Once I get Pikachu healed up.